An iconic college bar in Lexington is selling beer and liquor packages just to make ends meet. LAX18's Jacqueline Nye shows us how Two Keys Tavern is trying to help people keep their spirits up.
Normally, on a Friday afternoon at Two Keys, the TVs will be on, music playing, and drinks being poured.
I know people think that, and they're like, oh, well, Two Keys isn't going anywhere, but, you know, like, at the end of the day, like, some of our loans haven't come through. Like, you know, we're just like everybody else trying to figure out how to make sense of everything that's going on.
In the last 6 weeks between Two Keys and Stagger Inn, at least 150 people have lost their jobs.
Security, barbacks, bands, and I mean, there's people from like Nashville that would drive up to here and they don't have like anything to do.
To keep their business afloat, the iconic bar is selling make your own packs of beer along with other signature mixed drinks.
And then yesterday we did a drawing to win one of our beer pong top tables. We're selling kits to make your fish bowls, selling kits to make boots from Stagger Inn. So it's not just like you're going to a liquor store. You're still like getting a bar experience.
Two Keys says doing so keeps their alcohol fresh and their suppliers making money. The bar says they hope they can open their doors again soon, safely.
Being able to control like the health and the safety of everybody first, and then that's obviously like going to be the primary concern. And we just hope that, you know, we can keep on just doing what we're doing, because at this point, just taking it a day at a time is like the beneficial thing.
Giving some sort of normalcy during an uncertain time. In Lexington, Jacqueline Nye, LEX 18 News.